Yellowstone Caldera, United States of America. As the name suggests, supervolcanoes are volcanic eruptions that are, well, big. Really big. In fact, supervolcanoes are a phenomenon that has never been observed by mankind. The last supervolcano explosion we know of occurred 640,000 years ago in Yellowstone. The first known supervolcano explosion 2.1 million years ago was an incredible 25,000 times larger than the 1980 eruption of Mt. St. Helens, which killed 57 people and hurled volcanic ash around the world. Mount Vesuvius, Italy. Mount Vesuvius in Campania, Italy has a history of activity that makes it one of the world's most dangerous volcanoes. It last erupted in 1944, but it usually has an eruption cycle of just 20 years. Moreover, 3 million people live relatively close to the crater, as it sits just 5 miles east of Naples. This makes it the most densely populated volcanic region in the entire world. Papacupido, Mexico. Papacupido is a large, glacier-covered peak that lies around 35 miles from Mexico City. Around 9 million people live within Papacupido's blast radius, and it has erupted more than 20 times since 1519. It last erupted in 2000. Thankfully, preventative evacuations of 41,000 people from surrounding towns prevented a major catastrophe. Sakurajima, Japan. Every year, thousands of small explosions come from Sakurajima's peak, throwing up ash over the surrounding areas. However, a major eruption could have deadly consequences for the 700,000 residents of Kagoshima, who live just miles from the volcano. The city even has special volcano shelters where people can go to take cover from falling debris. Galeras, Colombia. Located in southern Colombia near the border with Ecuador, Galeras has been active for at least 1 million years. It erupts frequently, with its first recorded eruption dating back to 1580. More alarming is the fact that a city of 450,000 residents, the city of Pasto, lies on its eastern slope. Mount Merapi, Indonesia. Mount Merapi's infamous lava flows usually travel around 3 to 4 miles from the peak, though some eruptions cause lava to flow as far as 8 miles. These lava flows can travel as fast as 70 miles per hour. In 2010, an eruption killed 353 people and left 320,000 local residents homeless. Mount Nyiragongo, Democratic Republic of Congo. In 2002, another major eruption at Mount Nyiragongo caused a lava stream to flow through the provincial capital of Goma. Fortunately, the 400,000 residents had already been evacuated, but 147 people still died as a result of the eruption. 4,500 buildings were destroyed in Goma, leaving 120,000 people homeless. Ensuing tremors destroyed even more buildings. Llewyn, Papua New Guinea. Llewyn is one of the most active volcanoes in Papua New Guinea. Eruptions from Llewyn originate from its central crater. There have been 22 eruptions recorded at Llewyn since the 1700s. In recent years, the activity at Llewyn has been consistent, with local residents constantly witnessing relatively small explosions, which deposit ash and lava in the surrounding areas. Due to its height, the biggest threat posed by Llewyn is a catastrophic structural collapse, which could generate an eruption that would cause devastation to 100 square kilometers of surrounding land. Tala Volcano, Philippines. The Tala Volcano has had 33 recorded eruptions since 1572. While most of these eruptions are confined to the intercaldera area, some eruptions devastate the entire region with its fallout. Altogether, it's estimated that 5,000 to 6,000 people have been killed by eruptions at Tala. Even today, the only safe way to view the active Tala volcano is from a safe distance. Of course, that doesn't stop adventurers from trekking on Volcano Island. Mauna Loa, Hawaii. Mauna Loa has been erupting regularly for at least the past 700,000 years, with its most recent eruption occurring in 1984. The most significant hazard Mauna Loa poses to surrounding communities are its lava flows. Although most of the flows from Mauna Loa advance at a slow pace, posing little danger to human life, major eruptions can cause fast-moving flows. In 1950, for example, the village of Hawakinamaka was destroyed by flowing lava. The intense 1984 eruption saw lava flows that moved towards the highly populated Hilo, but didn't reach any buildings.